uber breezy though, out of the north. Like they're going to put in a rest station back there with the bathrooms. I'm not sure, it's still under construction. Like cows out here for some reason. I don't know why. Maybe what I'm smelling is the fodder. Must be the State Route 105, first crossing. Looks like there's a parking area here. Yahoo, here we go. Crushed stone is giving way to two tire tracks. It's kind of, I don't know, muddy and gravelly. Yep, mile 2.5. Oh, 3.5, whoops. Looks like we got a grade up ahead. We'll stream along to the left. This is the first serious grade we've had. Sap lines, people. Sap lines on the right. And a swamp. That makes perfect sense. There's a swamp on the top of the hill. Welcome to New England. Mile starting to feel like a steam engine here, puffing away. That's the top of the grade, I guess. And here we go from Fairfield in the swamp now. out here. Look how straight that is. Looks like another mile post ahead. Route 105, crossing. Yahoo! Okay, that's the first cattle pass. Okay. Not used right today, that's for sure. I think I saw the big bridge on the Mississippi just a minute ago. Yep, there it is. State's building a new highway bridge over there to the left. Oh, and a picnic table. Oh my God, look at the color of the river. Frosty. So this is as far as I'm going. This is Sheldon Junction. So let's film the return trip over there. Cross Steve's. It's quite a crosswind out here. Uh oh, big one. Hang on. Thank you. So far, I have not put my sunglasses on. Okay, coming back. Cattle crossing. Route 105. Why was there a headwind going north and now a headwind going south? Just cross through 105 for the second time. Again. And Sweet Hollow Road is the road just off to the left. So we parallel for a long ways. Definitely going downhill here. On both sides here. It must be about 75 feet at the bottom. Whoop. Time-shift. Sweet Hollow Road again crossing. Nobody coming. Bicycles I've seen in the trip. Really cool. Good morning. Hi. Good morning. All right, now we go downhill. Yay. Glad to be going downhill now. Oh yeah, this is nice. I get it all the way. Crossed Route 105 a couple minutes back.